السلام عليكم ورحمة الله وبركاته. Wherever you are, whenever you are, today we'll talk about the second story about yaqeen, total reliance on Allah, especially when we make a dua for Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala. It was in New York in January, February 2004, after the incident which happened in Afghanistan 2 years ago. I was going to have some meetings with the State Department. I was having supposed to be talking about in the lecture about the issue of zakat. As well as we have meetings with UN departments, different departments, and actually other organizations as well. In the airport, JF Kennedy Airport, I was stopped by the security. They put me aside and they interrogated me, and for hours and hours and hours. Then they decided at the end of the day to send me back. I was in a state of shock, of course, but during the time I was doing one thing, just holding the Quran and reading it. And they tried to bring some food and drink for me. I refused to take anything. But a nice gentleman officer, a security officer, came to me and was apologetic and was trying to say, "Well, sorry, it's not us. It is a report from the department as well." So they sent me back in the evening. And when I was shaking hands with the good man, actually the good police officer or security officer there, I told them, "I'll see you soon, inshallah, when I come back." The man was looking at me in a very surprised. He was very surprised and shocking state, astonished to come back. You don't know what has been written about you in the file anyway. That's it. I went back at that time to London, and at that time that actually the American visa used to be issued from the embassy or the State Department, which is the Foreign Office. And one of my colleagues was very angry there in the embassy and said, "Okay, don't worry, we'll send you another, issue a visa for you, because, and you will go back to America as well." And within 2 weeks that time, or less than 2 weeks time, I took the plane again and I went to New York to the same airport, and astonishingly, the same police officer or security officer was there and said, "Sir, you came back, you must welcome. You said you'll come back, and you came back, most welcome to your country, United States of America." Yaqeen is a story. Allah knew that I am totally relying on Him when I said, "I will come back and see you," and He made it happen. Because He is the one who has got all the locks and the keys for everything, for knowledge, treasures, wealth, everything. That's why when you have the total reliance on Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala while you are working, acting, Allah will make you successful, inshallah. Wassalamu alaikum wa rahmatullahi wa barakatuh.